Well, tonight, severe weather is gripping parts of the country, even right here in our area. More than 12 million people from Arizona to Louisiana are under flood alerts and watches. You're looking at some video of some intense flooding at Arizona's Sabino Canyon Park. Meanwhile, crews continue to search for a missing woman who was swept away by floodwaters at Zion National Park in Utah Friday morning.